ترضاش عن عبدك. وهيب بن الورد لسيد موسى عليه السلام يسأل الله عز وجل saying يا الله tell me علامة a sign how you became happy with your عبد, show me sign when you became happy and رضا have رضا on your عبد servant, show me sign. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed to Musa, and he talked to Musa, he said, يا موسى إذا رأيتني أهيئ له طاعتي وأصرفه عن معصيتي. When I make my ta'a obedience easy for him, always you see him in the masjid, always you see him reading Quran, always you see him in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and I forbid the ma'asiyah and I take him away from my sin, from disobeying me, وأصرفه عن معصيتي فذاك آية رضاي عنه. Which is mean, alhamdulillah, that's a beautiful the book of Safat al-Safra mentioned that when you see yourself alhamdulillah in the healthy way in the sirat al-mustaqim, asking Allah 17 times for that in the salah every day, ihdina sirat al-mustaqim, oh Allah guide us to the straight path, sirat al-mustaqim, when you find yourself in this way, say alhamdulillah, means Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is happy with me. That's why our scholars, they teach us that they said shurut qubul al-ta'a. How do you know Allah accept Salat al-Isha from you before you come for Salat al-Fajr? If He give you tawfiq and He guide you to pray Fajr, means He accept al-Isha from you. Yeah, this is qabul al-ta'a. That's why they said here, how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala became radi. Radi, subhanAllah, is accepting you as a abd. Is He guide you to make ta'a. And He forbid you from making sin. This is a sign, this is alama. Alhamdulillah. مالك بن دينار سيد وددت أن الله عز وجل أذن لي يوم القيامة إذا وقفت بين يديه أن أسجد سجدة. مالك بن دينار was one of the تابعين. He was bad man in the beginning of his life. He used to drink and drunk man and whatever. But سبحان الله he became a good تابعي. When he repented, came back to Allah سبحانه وتعالى. When he came back to Allah عز وجل, he became a good تابعي. He said, I wish if Allah سبحانه وتعالى give me permission in the day of judgment to make one sajda to him. Malik ibn Dinar said that. I'm asking Allah, and I wish for that. They make a wish. What kind of wish? To have one sajda in the day of judgment. Nobody can pray in the day of judgment. Khalas, no prayer there. Subhanallah. But some scholars, they said, our prayer in the day of judgment, our prayer, nulham التسبيح. Nulham, we're gonna make tasbih, glorifying Allah, like how you breathe. Not feeling. Is not salah with your body and like what we're doing now, you know. But Malik ibn Nari said, I'm asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I wish if He give me permission to make a sajda. And he said, فَأَعْلَمْ أَنَّهُ قَدْ رَضِيَ عَنِّي ثُمَّ يَقُولِ يَا مَالِكُ كُنْتُ رَبْ. Subhanallah. And I know after that He became happy of me, He accepted me. Then He will say, Malik, be dirt like animals. But this is what He said. But the one which is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give him order to be a dirt and dust, the kuffar and the animals, the day of judgment. The animals? No, the kuffar, astaghfirullah, no. Absolutely, the animals. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said that in the end of Surah Al-Naba, وَيَقُولُ الْكَافِرُ يَا لَيْتَنِي كُنْتُ تُرَابًا. And when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will judge between animals, the animals will say, be dirt. And all the animals will be dirt except the snake of Musa and the she-camel of Saleh and what else? The hudhud of Sulaiman, certain animals, they will be in Jannah. I read this. And all animals will be dirt. And the kafir, this believer, will wish if he's going to be dirt like these animals. But he will not be. He will be punished. He will be punished. That's why. And Malik ibn Nar, he said, I wish if I make sajda to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and He will be happy with me and they will say, Malik, be dirt like animals. But of course He will not be dirt. He will be in Jannah. But of course nobody going to make sajda. But He said, I wish. This is what He said. وقال الصعلوكي رحمه الله إذا كان رضا الخلق معسورا لا يدرك فرضا الله ميسورا لا يترك. I love this. In the book of Sir, تهذيب السير, الصعلوكي, that man he said, scholar, إذا كان رضا الخلق معسور, if you try to satisfy, to make everybody happy, this is difficult. You cannot do it. You cannot do it. If you have 10 people, you cannot make them happy at all. You cannot do it. If you cut yourself to them, if you make yourself candles, like your fingers, candles, and you put fire in them to make them happy, nobody. You cannot at all. You cannot make anybody happy. And you know, he said that لا يدرك. You cannot do it. He said, كان رضا الله ميسورا, and to make Allah happy, it's easy. And لا يدرك, don't believe it. Try to make Allah happy. Because Allah can be happy with you. You know? So this is not, it is not difficult. Inshallah, جزاكم الله خير. Inshallah, we'll continue. Maybe we'll like brother.